How to Achieve Success. Wisdom from Paramhans Yogananda. Nothing is impossible unless you think it is. As a mortal being, you are limited, but as a child of God, you are unlimited. Focus your attention on God and you shall have all the power you want to use in any direction. When you make up your mind to do good things, you will accomplish them if you use dynamic willpower to follow through. No matter what the circumstances are, if you go on trying, God will create the means by which your will shall find its proper reward. This is the truth Jesus referred to when he said, "If you have faith and doubt not, if you will say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, it shall be done." If you continuously use your willpower, no matter what reverses come, it will produce success and health, and power to help people, and above all, it will produce communion with God. Mortal man's brains is full of cans. Being born in a family with certain characteristics and habits, he is influenced by these to think. He can't do certain things. He can't walk much, he can't eat this, he can't stand that. Those cans have to be cauterized, that is removed. You have within you the power to accomplish everything you want. That power lies in the will.